My name is Venkat Raman. I'm originally from Chennai in India. Chicago Boots culture, it's really one of intellectual curiosity. When you think about the students here, they're not just here to get a job. They're really here to absorb and learn as much as possible. Any classroom that you're in, you'll typically see students questioning the professor, not taking anything on face value. I had a very black and white education coming here in terms of accounting and finance, and I used to always think of life as a binary decision process. Professor Raghuram Rajan was the governor of the Reserve Bank of India, and to be able to take a class with him was just phenomenal for me. His case discussions would go so deeply into the art of decision making when you have such policy uncertainty. And one thing I've realized is that no decision can you really eliminate that risk component. And how do you then think about all the data that's around you? How do you arm yourself with the level of analysis that you can to make an informed decision? I think that's something that's really opened my eyes at Booth. You know, during the recruiting process, one of the alumni at the firm that I'm going to told me, consulting is really not about knowing the answer to a problem, but sitting and thinking about what could be the answer to the problem, and that's why clients hire you. And that sort of intellectual curiosity about decision making was something that really attracted me. And I think that I've sort of taken that to heart, and hopefully I can live by that going forward.